Take a look at this. In case you missed it, the El Paso Animal Services flew out dogs to other shelters in Michigan as shelters here in the borderland remain at capacity. Nearly 70 dogs were transported in an Atlantic Aviation flight this morning. El Paso Animal Services continues to remind the public to adopt and foster pets and help them find their forever home.